Rosa Kuter Extreme Park for the qualification in Ladies Parallel Giant Slalom. Swiss rider Patricia Kuma and German athlete Amelie Kober were the first of 32 snowboarders, hoping to make it into the last 16 through to the final. Each athlete must complete two runs, qualification and elimination, with the combined time giving them their rank. The riders take to the course in pairs, but they're racing against the clock, not each other. Kuma put down a fast time and would go into the lead in her group. Japanese rider Tomoko Takeuchi is competing in her fourth Olympic Winter Games. And her experience showed. She was on the blue course and got the fastest time in the qualification run. Swiss athlete Julie Zog showed she was another serious contender. Seen here on the red course in the qualification run and also putting in a good time. On to the elimination run, and athletes would start on the opposite course from their first run. As the fastest pairs in qualification, Kuma and Takeuchi went last. This time it was the Swiss rider who put in the quickest time. Just beating the Japanese athlete to the line. These then are the results after qualification. The top 16 ladies with their combined times from two runs through to the final. Takeuchi top of the board, followed by Kuma in second place and Julie Zog in third. Mm-hmm.